Whether you have learnt or not, believe me or not, you can farm on a very tiny plot.
You can do it in as little as a sack,
a cycled plastic bottle or a shopping bag.
Use stones and soil, seedlings or seeds.
Water and wait for delicious greens.
So, what do we need?
A sack, bottle or a bag, soil and manure, small stones, seeds or seedlings,
water, sunshine and some patience.
First, just put stones inside of a bag.
Now we can put soil, more, let's add more, let's make it puffy, and now seeds.
Let's make a hole and put seeds inside.
Let's sprinkle some water on it.
Our garden is ready.